Film and TV actress Marcia Strassman has died. Strassman's daughter says she died from advanced bone cancer. The actress was known for her breakout role as Julie Kotter in the 70s TV show Welcome Back, Kotter. Her biggest film success came with her role in the movie Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. She played the wife and mother opposite Rick Moranis. Strassman was 66 years old.